mess with me. Cause if you mess with me, you're messing with my family. You shouldn't mess with me. You don't wanna mess with me. Cause if you mess with me, you're messing with my family.
Ay, 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 ay.
You might think that we are all over.
We'll see how this looks. Hey, good morning, guys. Buenos días a todos. Okay, sorry if I did that. Okay, so buenos días. Good morning. It's 4:50. 4:50 in the morning. Ahorita son las 4:50. Vamos al gimnasio. We're gonna go to a gym. I just decided to record today because there's gonna be a lot of things that I'm doing today. Voy a grabar hoy nomás porque hay muchas cosas que voy a hacer hoy. Y no, quiero grabar. Hay mucha gente, muchos influencers que andan ya grabando para Vlogmas. There's a lot of YouTubers already that are doing Vlogmas already. I don't know if I should do Vlogmas right now. So, oh my gosh, it's cold, guys. It's like 38. Okay, sorry. I'm gonna quitar esto. Ay, qué frío. Sorry, todos. So, lo que estaba diciendo es, hopefully you can hear me. I'm gonna try to be as loud as I can. So I'm gonna go to the gym today, and then I just decided to record because I might do stuff because I have a lot of things to do today. I do have to, after the gym, I have to go to Walmart, the little Walmart that is close by, the neighborhood Walmart, and I need to get something for my daughter's school or class. So yeah. So, estaba diciendo, hoy voy a grabar, no más porque yo siento que voy a hacer muchas cosas hoy. Y quise grabar hoy. Ahorita voy a ir al gimnasio y después del gimnasio, salgo del gimnasio, voy a la Walmart pequeña que está cerca de aquí. Y voy a agarrar algo para mi niña que necesita para su clase. So, por eso voy a grabar. Actually, I'm recording. So, you guys can see a little bit of how my. A little sneak peek of my life, how it is. It's super cold, guys. Right now, it's super cold. My truck says outside it's 38 Fahrenheit. Ahorita está bien fresco, está bien frío. Oh, no fresco, frío. Afuera dice que está 38, hoy no. Y está fresquito. Ya prendí el airecita o el aire para ver si eso me calienta, porque sí está frío. So, whew, I put the heater on, so hopefully that warms me up. Siento calentarme. Siento como que ni sale nada al aire. En serio, no, it doesn't come out at all. But yeah, guys, so I don't know if you can tell, I do have a lot of energy. Siento, me veo que tengo, mira, siento que, I do feel like I do have a lot of energy. Siento que tengo mucha energía. So, ando bien. No sé si será por la ansiedad. I don't know if it's anxiety that's kicking in. You know, I have anxiety, so that's how it is. Let's go. Both ways? Okay, before going. So, yeah. But yeah, I mean, I feel not bad. You know, I always get anxious when I drive. I always get anxious when I go to the gym by myself. I always go by myself, but I always get anxious when I'm by myself. No sé, siempre tengo mucha ansiedad cuando manejo, cuando voy a lugares solas. Así soy yo. Yo tengo eso. Y I don't know. Pero está bien. Vamos a estar bien. Ustedes me están acompañando. I'll be fine. I'm gonna be okay. You guys are coming with me. So, anxiety gone. Anxiety gone. Ya ven, dice ansiedad. Ustedes me van a acompañar. I'm cold, okay. When I'm cold, I act this way. Cuando tengo frío, así actúo. So, don't get scared. I just play. Vamos a cortarle aquí. So, it's been a while that I have done a car vlog. I drove un poquito de hablar un poquito aquí. No quiero, no sé si voy a poner esto en mi vlog porque. Me han dicho que es mejor no tener vlogs muy largas, es mejor tenerlas un poquito cortas, so yo no les quiero tener tan largas. I don't want to talk a lot, because I've been told that I should make short vlogs, not long vlogs, so that's why I try not to talk a lot of my thoughts. But I feel like talking, it's a way, I mean, it's like, that's a point of vlog, you know, talking. And, you know, because I have noticed that in my vlogs, they're okay. But sometimes, I feel like talking is necessary to explain things to you guys, to, you know. And I have to get back to that, how it used to be back then when I used to go vlogging with my camera and like at public. And then, like, I'm nervous now to do that. I'm embarrassed to do that, to get my camera out and to vlog outside in public. So, don't acostumbrarme de hacer los videos, tomar videos cuando estoy en público, en las tiendas, todo eso, pero con la cámara, porque ya van a venir vlogmas también. Vlogmas is coming up, so I have to get used to that. Pero mucha gente aquí en mi área, yo nunca veo gente aquí grabando. Like, I don't see people recording and all that. Like, you know, like LA, and, well, I think LA, but like where the YouTubers are, I feel like more people vlog over there in those places. But I do not see a lot of people vlog here. No veo mucha gente hace como videos aquí. So it's kind of strange to be getting out of camera and vlogging and talking. But I'm going to try it. Voy a tentar. Voy a tentarlo. Este vlogmas lo voy a tentar. I'm going to try for vlogmas to take my camera to the stores how I used to do it. Antes lo hacía y no me daba mucha pena. Sí me daba pena, pero lo hacía. I would do it. I would get very, very nervous, but I would still do it, you know? So I want to do that. And I still don't know what to see. I don't know if I did something wrong. Every time I see a cop, I feel like I did something wrong. So, yeah, cada vez que veo una policía, entonces siento que hice un error. So, I don't know. No sé si esto es ilegal. No creo que es ilegal. No, no es ilegal grabarte porque estoy poniendo atención a la calle. Ah, aquí se ve bien chido. Me veo más mejor aquí. No me veo mejor. Yeah. Sorry, guys. So nervous right now. A veces hay mucha gente. A veces viene mucha gente en el gimnasio. Hopefully there's not a lot of people. Well, let's go inside. Vamos para adentro. Okay. Y a ver si no me da pena. Vamos.
Okay. We are proved that I'm permanent fitness. Acá están las pruebas. Sí, estoy en gimnasio. I need to clean my window, man. I need to clean this truck.
Okay, guys, so I'm done with the gym. I'm here at Walmart. Ya vine al Walmart a ver si está abierto, pero sí decía que a las 6 abre. So, vamos para adentro, agarrar lo que necesitamos y rapidito, okay? Oh, ni tengo gas. I'm gonna put this, turn this off because I don't have gas.
So let's go right away and get what we need. Vamos a agarrar todo. Okay, vámonos. I love how I have so much energy in the morning. I always have energy in the morning. I don't know. It's just me. It's just me. How lonely it is. Lonely. Well, not lonely, lonely. But it's kind of lonely. Oh my god. There's somebody behind me. Oh, let's go. Got everything, guys. Ya agarré todo lo que necesitaba. Ya se me agarró un protein shake. Hasta me agarró una shake de proteína de muscle milk. Acá ya venga muscle milk. So.
Sí, mamá.
Okay,
guys. So I have my Kiddos. I tengo mis niños. Y tengo mis niños. Ya son las 7:07. It's already 7:07. I'm actually making it. I'm making it. I changed sweaters. If you cannot tell, cambié de suéter. The green spaghetti. Voy a agarrar el espagueti verde que hizo mi mom para nuestro evento hoy. I'm gonna go pick it up. My mom is making it. It's for an event that we're having today. But first, I'm gonna put some gas. Voy a ir a echarle gas a la troca. Primero, porque me hace falta. I need some. Necesito gas. Porque I'm literally driving on empty. Ando manejando en eso. No tengo nada de gas. So let's see if we make it. So I feel so much like, I don't feel tired, guys. I do feel a little anxious in a way. Si me siento un poquito como ansiosa, no sé por qué, nomás en el trabajo, de repente me siento muy ansiosa ahí sentada. No sé si es mi energía que tengo que sacar o algo. Pero sí, me siento como que, you know, ando como que, pero ahorita ya me siento más tranquila, like, haciendo algo ya me siento tranquila. I don't know, I just felt anxious while I was at work for some reason. I don't know, I feel like I have energy in me that I feel like I have to take out, you know? Like I need to be talking. I don't know, I just want to talk, you know? I think it's just my anxiety. Just anxiety kicking in. Creo que nomás es mi ansiedad que me está, you know, porque me levanté temprano, hice ejercicio y todo eso. No sé, yeah, tengo mis lentes puestos. I have my glasses, they're all crooked. So if you see that they're crooked, they are crooked. I have to go fix them. Tengo que ir a arreglar mis lentes. I kind of want to see if I can get other glasses. Other glasses, but I wanted them in color black. I got these ones because this was the only ones I did notice they were pretty. Esas las agarré porque se miran, eran las más bonitas que encontré de ahí. Pero no sé, se antoja como unas lentes negros, no sé. Pero no sé, I don't know. Por ahorita estoy bien así, pero sí los voy a arreglar. Sí me gustan, pero a veces siento que el color negro combina más con todo. I just feel with black glasses, guys. It just goes with everything, you know? But I do still like my glasses. But I need to fix them. I just need to go fix them and that's it. I'm gonna put some gas right now. I'm here. I'm close by everything, so I'm gonna put some gas. Okay, voy a poner gas. Después los veo. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna go pick up my kids. I left this drink with supplement. It was pink. And look how it looks now. It's white. Why is it white now? Se hizo blanco. Era un suplemento rosita. Qué raro. Okay, so I'll see you guys later, okay? Nos vemos al rato. Okay guys, right now it's 6:01. I am still working. I am trying to recover. Yeah, recover one of the times of one day that I did not came. Oh, I'm
there was somebody passing by, I don't want nobody to hear me, you know. So estoy recuperando las horas del lunes y por eso me estoy quedando hasta las 7:30. Ahorita son las 6:01. So yeah, so it's barely 6:01 and I'm gonna leave at 7:30. So yeah, still going hard and still going strong. Yeah, I'm tired, man. Estoy cansada. So vamos a continuar. Let's keep going. I'm home, guys. Ya estoy en casa. I've been home for a while. I already ate something. Ya comí algo. Y me voy a meter a bañar. I'm gonna go take a bath. Okay. Okay, guys. So I already took a bath, and I'm gonna start doing my nightly routine. I already cleaned my face with the same things that I use in the morning, and now I have to use my night cream, and I have to brush my teeth as well. So yes, I'm gonna do that. So I'm gonna go ahead and brush my teeth first, and yeah, and then I'm gonna do this, the roller, and for the eyes as well. Gonna use my same old things. The only difference will be I'm gonna be using this. La única diferencia es esto, que voy a usar esto. Esto es para la noche. But yeah, this is what I'm gonna use for tonight. That's what I use at nighttime. So basically it's the same thing as the morning, but just the cream for the face, it's different. So vamos a hacer eso. Vamos a cepillar los dientes. Y ya después lo demás. Vamos.
Family about to go home.